It is not important what we are going to speak today. It is very important what you can take from here today to practice. This requires validation. We do not want you to believe anything blindly because I am saying. Everything needs to be validated, no matter what, no matter who speaks, no matter who says. Once you validate and if you find it is useful, you have a responsibility to propagate it. Very simple things. So I have to empty your cup to certain extent to validate. Make sure that your cup is not having leaks so that you can validate it. After that is your choice. In the video you are seeing, Buddham Sharanam Gacchami. Nothing to do with Gautama the Buddha. The Buddham is Buddhi, intuition. So, all those who are connected to the intuitional plane, we will discuss how to connect intuitional plane today. So, we are presenting this on behalf of the great teachers who have given the intuition to us to understand the technology of Yoga Prana Vidya. We are on their behalf presenting here. We are the mouthpiece. It's not our teaching, it's ancient from many, many systems, not particular to any religion. We are here because of the love being shown by the healers, Yoga Prana Vidya practitioners and trainers all over who made this event possible. It is on their behalf we are presenting to you. Sangam Sharanam Gacchami. You be connected to a group, you go forward. The life wave has to take, go forward from present situation by group activity. So, we would like to remind the statements of Mother Teresa to bring in peace in the family. To a common man, she said, the family which prays together, stays together. Family which eats together, stays together. Here, this much group is a family of Yoga Prana Vidya. When we are together, when we stay together, the fruit of practicing together, not only prayer but meditation, is development of great faith. Today faith is being lost because we become marginalized, individualized. The faith is a great engine. So by practicing in a group or in a family, you develop faith. If you have faith, you can take on life. Yoga Prana Vidya is a group. You align with this group, you develop faith in life. It's up to you to come into this group and practice. Second, what is the fruit of faith? Faith makes you develop love, concern for the people of the group or family. That concern of each individual will take the group forward. That's why we are here, concern of the group. Love for the family, love for the group can take you to divine love. Love to complete humanity and love towards all manifestation of all kingdoms of nature, including plant, animal kingdom. We have a responsibility even for the mineral kingdom. We are on Mother Earth. Next. The fruit of love is service. When you develop divine love, you automatically do service. If somebody says, I am spiritual practitioner and not in doing service, it automatically means he has not achieved divine oneness. He is still in the process. If somebody is doing great service, though may not be practicing anything, he is actually very spiritual. So there are many people who are really spiritual, not called spiritual actually. They are practicing. So Lord Krishna in Bhagavad Gita has indicated karma yoga, yoga through action. That is also yoga.